Welcome to a glimpse into the luxurious lifestyle of one of the most dominant forces in the NBA, Giannis Antetokounmpo. Giannis Antetokounmpo is in high spirits after helping the Milwaukee Bucks win their first championship in 50 years. Antetokounmpo, their star forward, who has affectionately acquired the moniker, Greek Freak, put on a historic performance that, prior to this, had only been matched by Oscar Robertson and Kareem Abdul-Jabbar. He finished with 50 points overall, 14 rebounds, and 5 blocks. The internet is agog about a 2-year-old Kobe Bryant prophecy, though. The late Bryant tweeted in June 2019 that Antetokounmpo will not only win another MVP award but would soon win a championship. My man, MVP greatness. Next up, championship. Hashtag Mamba mentality, Bryant wrote on Twitter. The Bucks ultimately beat the Phoenix Suns 105-98 in Game 6 of the NBA Finals. Giannis Antetokounmpo has averaged 29.7 points, 11.5 rebounds and 5.7 assists in 196 games between April 3, 2020 and April 3, 2023. With that said, let's take a look at his luxurious lifestyle. The upmarket mansion in River Hills, Wisconsin, where Giannis Antetokounmpo spends his free time, has 6 bedrooms, 8 bathrooms, and 9,900 square feet of interior space, providing plenty of room for the NBA star to unwind. The property also has a pool in the backyard and a guesthouse with a fully retractable wall. Giannis purchased the home in 2018 for $1.8 million, which was his first significant home purchase. Inside, there is practically every amenity imaginable, including a large wine cellar and a gym, a chic study, and a light-filled open-concept kitchen. Together with the formal living room, dining room, and sunroom, there is also a second, less formal living room that leads to the backyard. Giannis' master bedroom is quite stunning as well. It has 2 walk-in closets and an ensuite bathroom. A game room, wet bar, and home theater are among the additional amenities in the house. The NBA star can also store his expanding collection of expensive vehicles in a heated garage. Let's examine them. Giannis previously commuted to active in a fairly basic $50,000 GMC Yukon, but now he's stepping up his game by beginning a collection of posh automobiles. As a professional athlete, he has an endorsement deal with BMW, and after appearing in one of their commercials, he purchased a black BMW i8 for himself and also bought a silver one for his brother. When asked how he could afford his new $330,000 vehicles, the NBA star jokingly attributed the extra cash to Bitcoin, considering his net worth, though we wouldn't be surprised if he is involved in a little cryptocurrency. As for other modes of transportation, no, Giannis does not own a private jet, well, not yet at least. Instead, he charters private jets for him. If you've been following Giannis Antetokounmpo's career, you've probably noticed the bling he likes to wear on his wrists. In his early NBA days, he only wore one watch, a basic Rolex Oyster Perpetual that cost around $6,000, but after he signed a massive $228 million extension with the Milwaukee Bucks in 2020, he was spotted wearing a $22,000 Audemars Piguet Royal Oak Offshore. His collection also has a Rolex Skydweller that is comparable to Michael Jordan's and is a white Rolosaur model with a stainless steel casing. It has an annual calendar and a second time zone and is worth about $25,000. It also has an oyster bracelet and a fluted white gold bezel. Giannis Antetokounmpo is aware of the importance of giving back, especially when it comes to providing young people with access to sports and opportunities to become healthier and more successful. He comes from a fairly humble background, and he and his family have even experienced being homeless. The Antetokounmpo's Academy was founded by the NBA star and his brothers in 2019. Its mission is to support underprivileged boys and girls as they begin their basketball careers. One of Giannis's major supporters supports the Academy. In addition to his charitable work, Mike Giannis and his family donated $100,000 to the Milwaukee Spicer Forum staff during the pandemic because they were unable to work due to the suspension of the 2019-2020 NBA season. Giannis is still very modest and devoted to his family even after signing a significant contract extension in December 2020. When asked how he would celebrate the multi-million dollar success, he replied that instead of treating himself to pricey presents or spending lavishly on celebrations, he would buy toys and clothing for his son Liam. Okay, so how does he do it? How did this MVP go from impoverished Athens to becoming one of the highest-paid young players in the game? He and his brothers are the sons of Nigerian immigrants, and while they were growing up in Athens, they sold goods like sunglasses to help make ends meet and played basketball in their spare time. Antetokounmpo was eligible for the NBA draft in 2013. Please like, share, and subscribe for more celebrity information, and press the bell icon for more updates.